Every year, 5,000 minors die from underage drinking.
12 years is the average age when kids first try alcohol.
According to the AMA, teens who drink alcohol permanently damage their brains.
If you are caught driving drunk under the age of 21, you can and will be arrested.
And if you are arrested, you must pay a $600 fine for a treatment program.